patient.
To satisfy you now.
Yeah, give a nigga remote control.
Hey man, turn for that shit, buddy.
Offshore flow for
you. Hey, you didn't say flow.
Hey. Yo, dude, why don't you slow down a little more, dude?
Medical mistakes.
Hey. Oh, man. Yo, dude, it's time for some magic, dude.
Now what? We almost have the same hairdos today.
Yay, bitch. Turn for that shit.
Hey, yo, let's go get some magic,
dude. Yeah. All
right, I'm about to go get the magic.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Nah, man.
Sydney,
niggas should be reading.
Are you one of these celebrities caught up on these groupie apps? Oh, or do you just flat out give them too much credit? Well, I'm Dr. Allover of the Industry App Institute. We're here for you. We've been there.
Yo, this shit ain't
call
real,
this
dude.
Number at the bottom of the screen. It goes 1-900-OVER. 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 1-900-OVER.
I was standing, one of the cast of many. I would give anything to swing hand in hand with her, but I was just a blur, I couldn't blame. Why give a fortune and a fame for a nigga who can barely afford his name? So the dame kept aim at the stars. I'm often thinking about it when I'm waiting on cars across the border. Make sure my rhyme's in order, cause that moment could be near, and it was. Now my attorney's telling me to sign here, so I appear and perform international. The time came, she stepped through me, I thought rational. But she knew that I wanted it, she walked around and fronted it like a peacock. I knocked the Reebok, now she jock, blowing up my pack tail and my doorbell. I had to check myself as well, love boat won't sail, cause I'm no captain, let them know from the start. I let you break me off, but I won't let you break my heart.
Surrounded by bitches. Now this is the most incredible shit in Slim Kid history. So watch if you will. The moment some good shit pop and they be fogging up your grill. Overly thrilled to get you in your ass like Massengill. Still burning shit now and I'm still learning. I'm not to fuck with your baby or make it my old lady. You just overcast and your ass is shady. Trying to block the sunlight with all of that hype. And now I'm discontinuing all of this pipe that I've been laying. As long as you keep swaying to another cruise tempo, I gotta let you go and that's simple. So get it through your two tempos, because I'm trying to live fatter than a blimp hole. And you exempt, and I won't sip on a write-off. So step out my world and turn the light off.
Was my high school sweetheart down from start, when all I had was high hopes, my health and my art. But when I got my fame, she became unsure if I could still feel the same when I came off tour. I said for sure, cause what God gave us, girl, I'm grateful. No need to be insecure, baby, your nigga's faithful. So now I'm off doing dates in a gang of states, and as my status elevates, I see the baddest eights at the backstage gate, looking great straight, waiting for a nigga. So now I figure, hey, I only live once, I'm going all out today. Made a call out to LA to say what I had to say.
Nah, I still love you, but it's just, hey, I gotta.
Hey, that's bullshit. If you still love me, then you wouldn't treat me like this.
Hey, it's a dick thing. That's
yo,
all
man,
I
let's rip, live.
Hey, I gotta be out, baby.
Now I get back the very next week, only to learn the tables turned like a technique. 1200, last thing in the world that I wanted was my girl going out every night getting blunted and suited with a clique of well-known, reputed groupie hoes from all the hip-hop shows. Backstage with a little backpack trying to get chose by another nigga with talent, wealth, and fame. Oh, I suppose, I guess I got myself to blame for turning her out into a hip-hop freak. Now I seek counseling from a therapist twice a week.
Instantly she made another selection, cause he was in the line but had the money connection. Correction, way more paid is why she laid and played the charade in the game of deception. This mysterious mistress is just an actress of the mattress, cause she's a wannabe mattress. Well built but equipped with the tackiest of tactics. And I hate it, why this is dedicated to all of them type of women who still be swimming, lost and confused in the lake of illusion with no values, is why they're constantly losing.